I am continually amazed by how much we can learn about ourselves from the wild animals that have captivated our imaginations throughout our evolutionary history. Every time I witness the intimacy of an elephant greeting ritual, or a moment of cooperation between an elephant grandmother and her daughter to save the mother's calf from danger, I am reminded of how similar our societies are. When a young male elephant chews food for an elder that no longer has his teeth, how can we not be moved by this act of kindness? It's impossible not to see the similarities in our own caregiving to elders. I can't help thinking that if we could accept emotionally intelligent animals as strange and wonderful extensions of ourselves, we might be more compassionate toward other animal societies. After all, we share a common ancestor. In turn, this may also inspire us to embrace different societies within our own species with a more generous spirit. This audiobook is an exploration of shared rituals that occur within both wild animal and human societies. And it offers a path to accepting our similarities, and ultimately, to appreciating our differences.